The time has come to establish the United States Space Force. As President Trump has said in his words, it is not enough to merely have an American presence in space. We must have American dominance in space, and so we will. Our adversaries have transformed space into a warfighting domain already, and the United States will not shrink from this challenge. Today's report calls for the creation of a new unified combatant command for space, the United States Space Command. This new command structure for the physical domain of space, led by a 4-star flag officer, will establish unified command and control for our Space Force operations, ensure integration across the military, and develop the space warfighting doctrine, tactics, techniques, and procedures of the future. America will always seek peace in space as on the Earth, but history proves that peace only comes through strength. And in the realm of outer space, the United States Space Force will be that strength in the years ahead.